Climbers on a mountain in Mexico make an alarming discovery. Mummified bodies that could be the remains of two men missing since 1959. The frozen bodies were found last week atop Pico de Orizaba. Officials say retrieval will be difficult.
If they're put on a stretcher, the stretchers will break. So what we're trying to do is to create a special stretcher so the bodies are still in the same shape they were found in.
Efforts to remove the corpses have been suspended for now due to dangerous gases at the site near the peak of the volcano. Once they are brought down, tests will be carried out to determine their age and identity.